Event Horizon Telescope is a project that we've been working on for many, many years to take the first picture of a black hole, and we've done it. It seems impossible. You know, how do you take a picture of something that's shrouded by nature's ultimate cloaking device? What happens is the black hole's gravity is so intense that all the gas and dust that's attracted to it has to get into increasingly smaller and smaller volumes. And just as your hands heat up when you rub them together through friction, all that gas heats up to hundreds of billions of degrees. Everything around the black hole is ultra-luminous. In fact, central black holes in the centers of galaxies can outshine all the starlight from all the stars in the entire galaxy. And that provides this three-dimensional flashlight around the geometry that's warped by the black hole itself. So as all that light is lensed around the black hole onto what we call the last photon orbit, it forms a ring. And that ring, the shape and size of it, fall right out from Einstein's field equations.
It required creating an array of telescopes that spread over the entire globe, acting together to synthesize an Earth-sized telescope. And to be able to peer down to the black hole itself required doing this at higher frequencies than had ever been achieved before. This required recording petabytes of data.
Those recordings have to be brought back together to a central location where they're compared. We do all the timing afterwards in a supercomputer. And all that technology really has come about in the past 10 to 5 years or so.
So to have something here where we're able to see in a picture something that's been predicted now for about 100 years, and immediately connect it to a theory and immediately make constraints that no one's ever been able to make before. I mean, that is just, it's incredible.
Ultimately, when you ask yourself what an iconic image is, it's something that reveals to you something that you didn't know before. And it scares you a little bit. An image of a black hole captures visually a one-way exit from our universe. We think about monsters, they're under our bed, or you know, they're in caves. And when you see something like this, you realize that there are really monsters out there. The fact that we've captured this, I think, is not just for our team, but for all of humanity.